A young man defending his mother has been arrested on second-degree murder charges. Police were called to a residence near Northwest 72nd and Council last night. Investigators say the victim, 58-year-old Lawson Gratz, was killed inside the home after arguing with the woman he was in a relationship with, and it escalated into a physical fight. Police tell us the woman's son grabbed a pistol and shot Gratz. 22-year-old Travion Grand has been taken to jail on a second-degree murder complaint.